lot of students. They need a lot of assistant work. I call them slaves. That's why they always looked at every chair where in economics was empty, and you saw the drops running down, and the chair was empty. And oh yeah, I wanted to have that. And now we are without Ulrich. And he wanted to say something about Ulrich. Yes. And maybe Eckhart also.
Ricky will also say something.
Yes. Yes. I think I participated in nearly all Arnold Stein seminars since the fourth one. So the first three, I was even not aware of Arnold Stein, and even before the fourth one of Arnold Stein took place in Arnold Stein, it was planned to have the fourth one on Malta, but for some financial strange reasons it did not happen in Malta in the spring of 2000, so we had it in September 2000, and but Ulrich and also Roland, they were already heavily financially involved in planning Malta. You spent a few hundred thousand dollars of your own, maybe not. And I have to admit, this was one of the biggest mistakes I made in life. Because they offered 2 weeks of holiday for free, maybe not for free, but with some strange professors. At this time, I would never had the idea of going on holiday with some professors I do not know. So I met Ulrich only on the occasion of Arnold Stein, the fourth edition, and since that we became friends. We traveled to South America a few times. We even had, I had the pleasure of having some joint lectures with him, nearly until I think 2013 or 2014. And I had the last lecture he gave, it was a joint lecture with me. So I regret not having him met before, but I'm very happy for the 15 years afterwards. Mm. And so I feel a little bit as being, as having the heritage of Arnold Stein to keep it going on. Yes.
I think I know him much longer because I know him nearly 50 years ago as a student. So a long time I was a student with him, and he was a great economist, I must say, because he was one of the very first to see the limitations of our science and also the challenges. And I met him again 2 weeks. We had a seminar in Yalta in Ukraine. It was on the topic integration of Ukraine into the European Union. Mm-hmm. It was financed by European Union for 10 days, and we had top academics and top political people from Ukraine, can you imagine nowadays, in Yalta. And Roland is profiting because he became Dr. Honoris Causa also because Ulrich was in
10 of those conferences.
Only 10 conferences we had later on. Ulrich was not always later. And you see what a man of a great vision he was. That's because it's one aspect I must say, especially also regarding Eastern Europe. That was also his vision. And we were the very first, remember, because it was for the people difficult to find me, and immediately he joined the team for two weeks was a really great time for him, especially for the beginning to win the confidence of the people from Ukraine. Therefore, I think and thank him very much that I had the time to meet him as a student and longer as a colleague.
I met Ulrich just a few Arnold's kind after they started, because I was not participating during the first time. So I entered after a few years then. And I remember all that things, and for instance, many meetings with him, with Roland and Alex, but particularly I remember him with love. Really, I say that. I said, I really feel, I have a feeling of love. I remember that at first we didn't understand, for instance, and people from Cordoba will understand this, we didn't understand his games, his kind of doing things in a meeting. So that was for us then amazing. But and to tell you the truth, we didn't like it. I mean, that, I'm referring not to him, but no. the games and the way. But then we understood. Really, we understood the importance of the integration and the comparative studies he wanted to establish. Fortunately, after we understood this, we can create the International Society for Comparative Studies, our ISES, that you all know as ISES.net, which is our point of contact. And this, I think that we have to give the thanks to this institution or organization, because with it we have the possibility of continuing with these seminars and also getting funds in some way, because when we arrange all the things in Cordoba, we put not only the name of our university, but also the name of the institution called ISES. And Ulrich, at least for us, and particularly for me, let me tell you, was not only Ulrich. We cannot separate his name from Judith.
Mm-hmm.
Judy for us was a great woman, and I could see a great woman with a great man. So my honor for Judy also. Mm-hmm. And well, so Ulrich, wherever you are now,
it must be heaven.
Yes, these words are in your honor. And you will continue supporting the Arnold's Gang, the future Arnold's Gang, I'm sure. Thank you.
One last remark. We have another person here, Maria Luisa. She was one of the founding fathers, but maybe the founding mother.
Founding mother.
Judy, yeah, right. Judy, I forgot.